In this video, I will talk about how to formulate a special type of linear programming problem called the blending problem. In a blending problem, various inputs are blended in some desired proportion to produce the final goods. These type of problems are commonly seen in real-world applications. For example, blending various types of crude oils to produce different types of gasoline and other outputs.Blending various types of metal alloys to produce various types of steels. Mixing different types of food ingredients to produce required proportions of nutrients. Let's see an example. An agricultural mill produces animal feed mix by combining limestone, corn, and soybeans. Interesting facts. Milled limestone in animal feed will provide calcium for bone development and help the formation of eggshells. Here are the nutrition facts. 1 kilogram of limestone contains 0.38 kilograms of calcium, 0 kilograms of protein, and 0 kilograms of fiber. For 1 kilogram of corn, these values are 0.001, 0.09, and 0.02. For 1 kilogram of soybeans,These values are 0.002, 0.5, and 0.08. Each kilogram of the final product must contain at least 0.008 kilograms but no more than 0.012 kilograms of calcium, at least 0.22 kilograms of protein, and at most 0.05 kilograms of fiber. The prices of each kilogram of limestone, corn, and soybeans are $0.1,$0.2, and $0.4, respectively. We want to find the feed mix that meet all these requirements with minimum cost. To simplify this problem, we assume we only make 1 kilogram of feed mix. We define three distinct variables. L is a kilogram of limestone needed, C is a kilogram of corn needed, and S is a kilogram of soybean needed in the final mix.We want to minimize the total cost, which is equal to the unit cost of limestone times its quantity, plus the unit cost of corn times its quantity, plus the unit cost of soybeans times its quantity. The feed mix is made of only limestone, corn, and soybeans. So these components should add up to 1 kilogram. The feed mix must contain a certain amount of nutrients.The amount of calcium is bounded by 0.008 and 0.012. The amount of protein should be at least 0.22 but should not exceed 1. The amount of fiber should be at most 0.05 but it will never be less than 0. The amount of each component should be non-negative and it should not exceed 1, which is the total. This is the complete problem formulation. Okay, that's how to formulate the blending problem. Thanks for watching.